And your reaction, sir, to the NBA protest yesterday against another shooting of a black man by police?
I don't know much about the NBA protest. I know their ratings have been very bad because I think people are a little tired of the NBA, frankly. But I don't know too much about the protest. But I know their ratings have been very bad, and that's unfortunate. They've become like a political organization, and that's not a good thing. I don't think that's a good thing for sports or for the country.